Hi guys, what is up? Welcome to my channel. For today's video, I'm going to be doing my Sephora holiday saving event haul. So if you want to see the items that I picked up, then just keep watching. Guys, if you're new here, my name is Morgan. I am a product knowledge enthusiast. I just love knowing anything and everything about all of the new makeup on the market. And for today's video, we are going to be going over some items that I picked up. Now, I will have all the details of the sale down below if you don't know them by now. Perfect timing though, because I just finished filming another video when I did my makeup for it, and I wasn't sure if I wanted to film another video or start editing. And then my Sephora order came in right in time just as I finished. So I was like, well, that answers that for me. So all of the details of what I'm wearing will be down in the description box. And these are all of the items that I ordered right at midnight when my Rouge code started working. So hopefully this could give you a little bit of inspiration if you were thinking about ordering something. I definitely think I will be ordering some more things here and there. This was my important order of stuff that I really, really wanted to have. It's not a very big haul. It was still like $200, but I got a couple things that I've been wanting to replenish, and then just some things that have been on my wish list for a while. If you do want to see a larger haul with some of the newer makeup items that have come out, I will put my most recent Sephora haul down below. I posted that the day before the sale started, so that also is really good if you are looking for some inspiration. So let's go ahead and get started. Like I said, not the biggest haul I've done, but I'm still really excited about the stuff that I picked up. So let's start off with skincare. And both of these items I put in my recommendations for the sale, but I did have to replenish myself. So I got the Erno Laszlo Detoxifying Cleansing Oil. So it comes like this. Now I got the 6.6 ounce and this was $58. So these are the original prices, not with the 20% off. So this is $58 before the sale. So I have been using and treasuring this little sample size that I had. And so I finally purchased a big one. I love that now I can squish it out. It's a lot more sanitary instead of pounding it against my hand. And if you did miss my recommendations, I do use this to double cleanse. So I have a regular cleanser that I'll use. So after I take off my makeup, I will actually use this first just in case my makeup remover didn't get everything off. And then I will go in with my cleanser. I highly recommend that, especially if you are noticing that you have some breakouts. It might just be you have some leftover makeup on your skin that you're not quite getting off. And I find using a double cleanse has really helped me to ensure that I get all of my makeup off. I really like this cleansing oil. It's very gentle on the skin. It is quite pricey, so that's why I waited until the holiday savings event to pick it up. Oh, I am so excited for this. You saw my recommendations. I was basically out. This is the Ole Henriksen Dark Spot Toner. This is a limited edition size. It is 10 fluid ounces. This was $34. And just for comparisons, this is the size that I was using before. I am so excited to see that they came out with a giant version. So this should tell you how much I love it. I'm not a big repurchaser of skincare. I really like to switch up my skincare routine every few months because my skin can get used to a skincare routine and just not be as effective. This, I feel like I cannot go without. Seriously, if you struggle from acne, please try this out. It also helped a lot with my texture as well. And I had to get the absolute largest bottle to work for me. I'm gonna keep this one for travel to put this in, but oh, I'm so excited. Okay, so that is it for skincare. So let's get into the good stuff, the makeup. The first and most exciting thing that I purchased, of course, came completely shattered. So I've gotten multiple messages from you guys telling me that I need to try Dior's new eyeshadow formula, and this was my time to do it because Dior's quints are $62. So I waited until this sale to try it out. I picked up Soft Cashmere and it came absolutely obliterated. Huge mess, so I'm gonna have to return that and reorder. But I love the look of Soft Cashmere. If you're into more mauve-y kind of taupes, you will really love this color story. I'm really excited with the colors that I went. They look beautiful, completely shattered. So I can't imagine how much more beautiful they would look when it comes in one piece. I'm gonna return that and order a new one because I do really like the colors of it. I wasn't able to touch them or feel them because honestly, it was just way too much much of a mess. Hopefully I'm gonna take your guys' word for it. Their reformulation is amazing and I'm gonna love this quint. So unfortunately I can't show you that, but I'm really excited about it. I ordered this set from Charlotte Tilbury. This makes a great gift. I didn't realize it was gonna come in this adorable packaging, but this is a great gift set. This is the Pillow Talk Eye Secret set. It was only $29 and that was before the discount. And in it you get their new Pillow Talk mascara, which I've wanted. I think the packaging is beautiful. I don't want to open it up right now just because I do have a lot of mascaras open, but I feel like I should keep this even after it expires because it would look great in some pink product shots. And then also it comes with a travel size Rock and Kohl eyeliner, which honestly this looks quite big, so it doesn't even look like a mini to me. So full size mascara, travel size eyeliner, and I've just never tried a Charlotte Tilbury Kohl eyeliner, so I was curious to try the formula. Of course I also haven't tried the actual mascara, but this makes a great gift if you have any friends or family who like Charlotte Tilbury. This is really cute. I'm very excited to try these new products from her. The next item that I got was a new pair of false eyelashes. I did not need another pair, but honestly I've been dying to have these. They have been in my loves list for a really long time now, so I finally just threw them in my bag. This is the Lily Lashes Miami Short. So I guess this was from like a summer collection or something. I was excited about these because I really like Lily Lashes in Miami, but my eyes are a bit small. I always wanted them to be shorter so they wouldn't touch my eyebrows. So hopefully Miami Short is gonna be the perfect fit for me since I do have smaller eyes. Let me grab a real Miami. You are gonna have to excuse the fact how grody these look, but oh my gosh, the Miami Short looks so much better than my regular Miami. As you can see, this is their regular Miami. This one is Miami Short. Of course, this one is used and cut and all of that good stuff, but it looks a lot shorter and these just look fresher and cleaner. I'm really excited to try these. These look like I'm gonna like them way more than the regular one, which hopefully these are permanent. I hope this isn't, they say limited edition, but I really do hope this is a permanent change because I love, they also have like Miami Flare, Miami 3D, and Miami Light, but my small eyes, I really wanted to try the short and their lashes are not cheap. They're $30. So that's why I took advantage of 20% off. Told you guys this was gonna be a small quick haul. I got some new lip glosses and I have had these on my loves lists for a while, ever since they came out, and I've been waiting for this event to purchase them. So these are the Tower 28 Shine On Milky Lip Jelly Gloss. I love the name. I don't know why, I really love the name and I love the way that they look. They're very simple and clean looking. So I got two different colors. I got a light pink and then a deeper pink. So this is the shade Oat and then this is the shade Cashew. So these are pretty affordable even before the sale price. They are $14, so that's pretty good for a Sephora brand gloss. They don't really have a scent. Ugh, that's perfect with my lip right now. Not very sticky, but they do have a thick consistency to them. You can feel that they're there, which I think is going to help with longevity. They look nice. They're not the super glossiest lip glosses that I've tried. I really like their color range and their clean beauty. I just love the way they describe the colors. Like Cashew is a semi-sheer milky rose brown. And then they say Oat is a semi-sheer milky peachy pink. I love like the milky word. So really excited about these. I really have been enjoying the product so far that I've tried from Tower 28. And just so you can see what the doe foot looks like, it's kind of like a paddle. You can see it's more flat, nothing too big or round. I really like it. So that was a really quick haul. I do plan on ordering more, but this was the main stuff that I really have been wanting to get during this time. If you aren't subscribed to my channel already, I would appreciate it if you would consider taking the time to do so, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye guys, have a good one.